Okay, so I was doing my track guides that I normally do for my YouTube channel, and I said this about turn 4 at Monza. Comment if you agree or disagree.
And then you've got turn 4, which is pretty much the most inconsistent corner on F1 22. Esports drivers saying it, I'm saying it, this corner is ridiculously inconsistent. We'll be right back.